sky. Since love is gone, can't pull myself together. Guess I'll hang my tears out to dry. Friends ask me out, I tell them I'm busy. Must get a new alibi. I stay at home and ask myself, where is he? Guess I'll hang my tears out to dry. Dry little teardrops, my little teardrops, hanging on a string of green. Fly.
I'm Gina Berry, and I'm a sophomore. My favorite part about assistant directing is definitely having a say in the show. I feel very respected as a student. I feel that what I have to say matters. So I do like giving input as to, you know, how a certain scene is running or how certain actors are making choices. The biggest challenge of assistant directing the show is probably figuring out when to give input, because I do have to take into consideration the fact that the director is the head honcho, and it's all about figuring out when to step back and when to push forward. The experience so far with this show has been delightful.
One of the things that I like about this show is how many layers it has, and I think at each layer there's something to be gained from it right now. On one, it's a acting challenge and a production challenge, so for our students, it hits a lot of our needs. The students have to confront dialects and history and emotional intensity. But for our audience, I think it's also a timely piece because of the thematic issues that it confronts. Family communication, family dynamics, issues related to identity, and particularly in terms of social issues and what's going on socially in our country right now. It focuses on immigration, dealing with catastrophic issues and experiences worldwide. So I think it's challenging for our students and it's challenging for our audience.
Not along without me. Then one day he passed me right by. Oh well, I guess I'll hang my tears out to dry. Little teardrops filled with